Welcome back, students. Today we are going to do activity with pencil shavings. This is called pencil sharpener activity, which is given on page number 31. And you have to do this activity here in your book only. Can you see this? This dots and designs is already given. So you will have to only take some pencil shavings and you will have to make the design. Now how will you take the pencil shaving? You don't have to waste your pencil. Rather, whenever you are writing and doing sharpener or making your pencil sharp, so at the time what will you do? You will collect this shavings like this or like this. You will have to collect the pencil shaving in one of the box. When you will get enough pencil shavings, you will have to do this activity without wasting pencil, okay? And while doing, and when you will sharp your pencil, make sure that you will sharp very nicely so you will get pencil shaving like this in a shape. Or else if you don't have, or if you don't get in a shape, it's okay, no issues. You can do one thing, you can collect a small pieces of the shaving and you can give a shape of flower like this. Okay? So you'll have to observe this video very carefully and you will have to try that activity in this. Now I have taken out the Xerox for you all. And I have done that activity in this. First of all, what you'll have to do, these are the leaves. So these leaves you will have to color it with green crayons. If you want to give shading, you can shade it with yellow color in it. Now how we will complete this activity? These two flowers I have already done for you all and I'm already having this pencil shaving. So what I will do, I will take Fabicol . I will apply Fabicol at the back. You can take a drop of Fabicol and if you are having brush, you can apply evenly on a pencil shaving. The pencil shaving is very delicate, so you will have to take care of that, otherwise it will get break. As I said, you don't have to waste your pencil. Whenever you are sharpening your pencil, you will have to collect your pencil shaving in a box and then you can make a flower out of that. This is a craft activity which is already there in your book. Now when you are confirmed that you have evenly applied the Fabicol at the back, you can turn this flower and you can place it in this round which is already there in your book. Place your flower, pencil shaving flower, very nicely and then take any cloth and press it very properly so it will get stick. Okay. This way I have done one flower. Now this is a bud. So for bud, we need half part, small part of a pencil shaving. See. Okay, like this. So I will turn the pencil shaving, apply Favicol in it. And then we'll place it on this bud. Press it with cloth. Okay. I have one more different color shaving pencil shaving. So I can use it here also. Right, like this you can complete whatever pencil shaving you are having, you can complete it. Then after this inner part, you can do it with crayons, or else if you are having poster color, you can do it with poster colors also. If you are having, if you don't have, you can use crayons, black color crayon. Okay, I'm having poster color, so I'm using poster color just to fill the inner part. I have this glitter, so I'm applying it. If you don't have, it's alright. Okay, but since I am having it, I'm using it. Some glitter, I'll do it here as well. Okay, if you have glitter, you can use it. If you don't have, it's alright. I'll do some glitter here also. See children, your pencil sharpener activity is completed. So you will have to complete this activity like this and enjoy. Have fun children. See you in the next period. Bye bye.